With East Burwood needing to win, Adam Bester set the form early with a savage blow to Blackburn's engine room. Gleno put on a show with 4 goals and Simon Hart 3. Round 10 versus Donvale, the game was in the balance all day. The Ooze returned with 3, Sharpie booted 4, Miglior kicked 2. East Burwood won by 9 points. In round 11, East Ringwood ran out comfortable winners by 29 points. Round 12 brought out the wettest day of the year with East Burwood reigning over Croydon's parade by 38 points. Round 13 had East Burwood make the trip down from Ram Stadium to lead all day, only to have a devious umpire's decision go against the Ooze, swinging the momentum and the 4 points in Lilydale's favour. Round 14 saw a stunned East Burwood crowd witness a 24-point upset to Mitchell.